In ancient China, during the Warring States period, seven rival states vied for dominance, each led by ambitious rulers and strategists. Amidst the chaos, there emerged legendary figures like Sun Tzu, whose art of war still influences military tactics today. Qin Shi Huang, the King of Qin, ultimately unified the states, founding the Qin dynasty and becoming China's first emperor. His rule marked the end of the Warring States era and the beginning of a new chapter in Chinese history.